whilst Danny Webb ran off the track from ninth, unfortunately, to retire. Today's BMW Power Cup race was a dramatic affair, with Stefan Mertens crashing on the very first lap, the championship leader running into trouble. Then Roberto Panichi ran into the gravel, and then the reigning champion, Thomas Hinterreiter of Austria, falling off his BMW K1200R. The victor, though, was Sebastian Legrell ahead of Gwen Giovanni, and also a tremendous battle to the finish. Giovanni getting his debut victory in BMW.